Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? Please help.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Chompy the Dino?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you.
You wanna help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Okay, is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here, and it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
He's still up there, and he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Thank you.
They see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have it. Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? We can't let them escape.
We won't.
I think we lost them. For now. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
I'd rather not fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him, now!
Show, no! What are you doing? I could've talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
People.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
We're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat! come up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help us.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Christ, my son.
the state. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
That worked.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take them down!
Into the woods! Move! The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Greg and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
Just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
No!
Shit!
Ugh! all right, Sam. I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her.
Strikes me as a woman who doesn't like to be pushed.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy. Thanks.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home. Keep her focused.
What do you want me to say?
Anything, please.
You've been hiding out here long?
Yeah, since this crap started. Grew up in this house too, my brothers and I. Parents pulled all their wedding money to buy it. Back when you could still do that kind of thing.
I'm sure your mom and dad will be relieved to see you. I got this one. Stick close.
Too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
That's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne. Made it.
Sam. Sam! Sam, wake up!
Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here! Sean, we gotta go.
Yeah. Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around! Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
Sam trusted me to get her home. How do you think I found this place?
I'm doing this for her, not you. She doesn't have much time!